Want to learn how to create an embossed and debossed denim text effect using the Procreate app? Look no further. In this video, I'm going to share with you how easy it is to do that. Hello there, Stephanie here from My Print Collection, the place where I share with you the best ways for you to use the Procreate app so that you can make money online. This is one of the tutorials of the Texture Series Denim Edition for Procreate. In the previous tutorials, I shared how to create a denim seamless pattern from scratch. We've also created a denim Procreate brush. We've learned how to use gradient maps to add some color to a denim texture. And now in this tutorial, we are gonna create an embossed and debossed denim text effect. If you haven't and would like to watch the previous tutorials or grab the denim brush or pattern, a link will be in the description below. Let's create an embossed and debossed denim text effect using the Procreate app. Let's open the Procreate app. I'm using a size Canva, and we are also going to use the texture, the jeans texture created in our previous tutorial, as well as a technique of gradient maps to create this texture and color. So with that being said, I'm gonna use this layer as our base, and I'm gonna select this blue color. The value for this color is 728896, and you can write anything that you want, use your own lettering, but for the purpose of this tutorial, I'm gonna use the add text feature of the app to speed up the process. So I'm gonna go to my actions, add text, and write the word jeans. Double tap on it, and we are gonna select this option for caps lock. Select and increase the size of our word. Going back to your layers, we are gonna rename it as our base, and we are gonna duplicate it and click on rasterize, because if you don't rasterize a text layer, you cannot do anything on it. With your finger, swipe to the right and select the color pure black. Go back to our layer and click on fill layer. This will be called our shadow. Now duplicate this layer and select the color white. Repeat the process, change the name to highlight. Highlight, and click on fill to have this white layer. Duplicate the layer and select a completely random color. Let's go with this bright purple. Click on fill layer, and we are gonna rename it to delete, because we are gonna delete this layer in the future. Duplicate this layer. Go back to your base layer, change the layers mode to multiply, and we are gonna hide this one and this one, these two layers over here, to work with our shadow. Let's go to our colorful purple layer and select that layer, but first of all, I'm gonna, with two fingers, unlock all the layers. And on our purple layer, I'm gonna click on select and tap on the right bottom corner until you start seeing this outline over here. Go to your layer, click on select. Make sure that the color fill is not selected. Go back to your layers, tap on the shadow layer, and click clear. Let's delete the colorful layer. We start seeing our shadow over here. Now let's play with our highlights and turn the purple layer on. Let's click on select, and this time we are gonna go to top left. We're gonna tap until we start seeing our outline over here. Click on select. Again, make sure this is not selected. Go to your highlight layer, click on clear. Let's delete the layer. Now we have these nice outlines, the shadow and the highlight. So let's go to the shadow, click on the layer, and click on clipping mask. Go to your adjustments, Gaussian blur, and add a little bit of blur around 5%. Now go to the highlight, click on clipping mask, select Gaussian blur, and add a little bit of blur, 5% will be great. So there you go, you've created an embossed effect. So now let's create our debossed effects. I'm gonna select the color pure white, add a new layer on top of it, and again use the add text feature, write the word jeans, double tap caps lock, select, move it around, and we're gonna place it here. On top of this layer, let's first of all rename as our base. We are gonna duplicate the layer, rasterize the layer. We are gonna leave it as white, so let's rename it to highlight. Duplicate the layer, with your fingers swipe to the right to alpha lock the layer, and click black, go back to the layer and click fill layer. This will be our shadow. Now duplicate the layer, select a random color, let's go with this purple one as well, again, and click on fill layer, duplicate the layer. Actually, I'm gonna click and rename it and call it delete, to delete, and duplicate the layer. Let's turn this first layer off, the shadows off, and we are gonna work with this purple and the highlight layers. So let's go to the base and change the mode to multiply. Now we have our highlight layer. We are gonna select our purple layers, but first of all, let's swipe two fingers to unlock the layers, select, and bottom right corner, click until you see the outline. Go to your layers, click on select, make sure that the color fill is not selected, go back to your highlight layer and click clear. Now let's delete this layer. We have this nice outline. Let's go back to this purple layer, turn it on as well as the shadow. And we're gonna select the purple layer. This time we are gonna go top left, tap until you see this nice outline. Click on the layer, select the layer, go back to your shadow layer and click on clear. Now delete this purple layer. We have this cute outline over here, but let's add a little bit more to it. So on the shadow layer, let's click on the adjustment, Gaussian blur, and blur it a little bit around 5%. And let's go to our highlight layer, click on select, actually click on the adjustments, Gaussian blur, and around 5%. And there you go. You've created the debossed effect. And we are done. We have just easily and quickly created an embossed and debossed denim text effect. In my next tutorial, we are gonna use the symmetry tool to create a cute denim teddy bear. If you like seamless fabric brushes, make sure to check out my full Fabric Procreate brush set or grab a sample of the set. The links will be in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and until the next tutorial, happy drills and illustrations!